watched the movies Avenger, and Scarlett Johansson was this sexy Russian spy, Natasha. She was super sexy, so I knew it was going to be Natasha. And the La Roux part came from Harlem Nights, Dominique La Roux, which is played by Jasmine Guy, and she's super sexy in the movie. So the motivation for the shoot basically came from the fact that I knew I wanted to do pinup, and I knew I wanted to do a character. And Marilyn Monroe just really inspires me. Like, Harlem's basically a shrine, so put both of those together, and Natasha was born, and pinup is basically about being really classy and sexy, but kind of naughty at the same time. So we decided to do a classic pinup look and that's it. My goals as far as modeling is concerned, before it was just a hobby, something I played with, and my New Year's resolution was to get serious about it. So my commitment level is just higher than it was before.
New Year's resolution, I had a goal to do one shoot a month, which would have been OD compared to what I did last year. So now I want to start submitting to magazines, you know, baby steps here and there, checks, tattoo magazine goals, baby goals. I'm trying to reach for the stars, just shake and get there 5 years. But for now, cool, I'm doing a lovely thing. So I finished school.
Initial meetup, we just vibed, like, instantly. A whole lot of laughing and just being on each other's energy. Basically, just have vision, and a lot of photographers don't. So, not knocking any other photographers I've worked with, but he sees what he wants to do in his mind, and he executes. He vibes on a level where I was going to say something, but I didn't want to say it. And then he says it, and I'm like, I wasn't being extra. Cool, let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. So, artists. Formerly known as Moses. I want to thank you guys for your support, and I hope you enjoy the Red Light Special with Natasha La Roux. You can find me on Twitter at @_J_Mo. We have wallpapers, downloads, posters, the whole nine. Just DM me on Twitter, and I can send you the information on how to get it.
Closer to my dream.